none of us went to get sick. After the disease, we do the treatment, but we are not aware of the disease. Some of our common practices are prevent many diseases. If we can practice this habit from childhood, we can get rid of many diseases. Friends, if we follow the points below with integrity, we can get rid of many diseases. Water keeps the body temperature normal. So drink enough pure water, avoid using and drinking polluted water. Do not drink alcohol, cigarettes, drug attack yourself and refrain from those who do this. Make sure to wash your hand before eating and after using the toilet. Keep nails short. Do not eat wasted or bad food. Make it a habit to eat healthy foods. Always try to eat at meal time. Exercise is very important for good health. So do regular physical work. Friends, if we have a bit of practice, a little healthy awareness and a little mental determination, we will all be happy, healthy and beautiful life. So it's all adhere to this practice regular and stay healthy. Okay friends, have a good day. Thank you very much.